Many friends, now we are starting the function. I request our president, Mr. Kandan, to give his welcome address.
Good evening, friends. We are here back with the 23rd edition of the European Union Film Festival. ICF has been holding this festival partnering with this festival for about 13 years. Apart from this, we hold every month two festivals of different countries. This festival has become a yearly calendar highlight for Chennai film lovers.
Just want to say that I have never seen an organization so enthusiastic as ICF, and I'm glad as an organization we are supporting them in every way to make these festivals happen. And then the International Film Festival is a huge thing that they pull off, and we are happy to support them.
I must thank the EU, the Alliance Francaise, Max Muller-Bavan, for hosting this festival and giving an opportunity to Spain to have the first film. On the film, The Bride, which we are going to show you today, it is directed by Miss Paula Ortiz, who was supposed to come down specially for this inaugural function. Unfortunately, her father had suffered a small stroke last week, and so that's why I'm here from the consulate to at least tell you something about the film and as about herself. She's been a big producer, director in Spain, and one of the few female directors whose film, This Bride, had gone as a nomination for the Oscars. But unfortunately, she didn't get the Oscar, but many more other awards in Spain she got. This film starts with the ending of the play, something different.
As every year, extremely delighted to welcome the European Film Festival and to work again with ICIF. We enjoy a wonderful relationship with ICIF. Sometimes I just wonder, as we organize a lot of festivals with ICIF, if we shouldn't change the name of our auditorium and call it ICIF Auditorium. It's a wonderful time in the year. Windows on the European cinema. It's really an interesting festival. This year, the films are also equally interesting. A wide range of films, I think, to the delight of everybody.
I know it's a very important festival with some wonderful films. And I can see a lot of people who are real fans of cinema. So let me wish you a wonderful festival once again and a lot of enjoyment.
I always believe that films is not only a mirror of the society, it's also in some way anticipates the trends in the society. And therefore, from that point of view, it not only deals with humans with each other, it also deals with humans and the society. And I'm sure that Europe, which had a very long and rich tradition of exploring these relationships of man with the society and man and another man and man, I'm sure that you will enjoy the festival. It's my great pleasure and privilege to be here standing before you to inaugurate this particular film festival.
On behalf of Indo-Cine Appreciation Foundation, we express a sincere thanks and gratitude to Mr. Rao and other dignitaries who have been able to spare their valuable time and participate in making this function as well as the festival grand success.